2 hours, 30 minutes from its scheduled time. 17 hours, 5 minutes. The inconvenience caused